There are three different kinds of steam. There's that sauna right there that's very dry. There's that one over there that's very wet. And there's that one down there that's not that wet. I gotta thank every single one of you. Close to 50,000 people that have clicked the button and watched one of my shows. I do this because I don't have anything else to do. My life has been destroyed. I don't have a girl look like that. Gone. All alone in the world. That's my adopted parent and my friend who have shown me all the love in the world. And you see them leaves right there, you see, look, you see that right there? That is the plata. See that? He's washing the plata. Oh God, I'm so at home. Boy, oh well, where was I? English is my third language. I am not perfect in English. I am French. Now, for the African Americans who seem to dismiss someone who looks like me, French, as compared to somebody like that, that says he's French, who's got a woman like that? The black African Americans in the 6th Congressional District, through their staffers, are the most racist black colored Negroes I've ever had the misfortune of running into. If I didn't love you people, I would not have invested so much of my time, effort, energy, love, affection. I've cooked for you, Ida Smith. I've cooked for people in your office. Monica Pringle, I kissed your ass. I said things to you that vibrated your uterus. Menopause or not, I hit it. Marilyn, in State Senator Smith's office, you love my breast tester business. You love my product. I love you for that. Councilman Comrie. I love you, Councilman Comrie. I love you. But you're another piece of crap, Red Huff. The little staffer said to me, Red Huff is broadcasting. He wants Dreis to be made to disappear. That's calling for my death, man. Then the story about Haiti, 90% Christian, 10% Muslim, 100% voodoo. That's a joke us brothers crack on them foreigners, man. I'm one of them. Can't do that. I'm happy. I want my life back. I want my life back. I want my life back. Can I please have my life back? Danielle, I swear, Is that Vanya boy? Is that for me? That's my friend. You think I'm gonna eat all that? Thank you, brother. Thank you. I love my life. I love my life. You destroyed my life. You hurt me. I turned black. I turned crazy. I did the sickest thing in the world to you. I want to hurt you, maim you, destroy you, humiliate you, degrade you, defame you, harvest what falls from that, reconstitute it into my economy for my book, because I want my money to live my life. The value of my life. You don't know how to count that high, Congressman W. Meeks. New York State Senator Shirley L. Huntley, you're a bad mother, you're a piece of crap. Malcolm Smith, you're such a moron, my adopted son. I gotta put you out there, Shaw. Shaw Franklin, you went to school with him. We're not in the same league, we're not in the same class. I don't care if you are the president of the Senate of New York State. You're a little boy who put on pants that were too big for you. Congressman Meeks, what Ida Smith did to me, for you? And then somebody in your office went into them boxes, took something, and I didn't get all my stuff. I dismissed. How do you do that? That's why I'm so hurt by you. I got the right to say anything I want about you. Because you're a traitor. You're a traitor, I dismissed, of the worst kind. Bit the hand that fed you. You're a hypocrite of the kind. I don't want to know no Native Americans no more. I don't want to hate. I don't want to hurt. I want to eat, drink, and be happy. Thanks, Daniela. I gotta get this out, Daniela. What do you want from me? What do you want? What does anybody want from me? I don't owe anybody anything other than some money for them student loans. But I went through all them schools and I owe a whole lot of money. That's how I ended up getting that damn doctor. You know how many people love me? And you're all white folks, and you black folks. I want y'all to love me so much. You're a freaking disappointment. A disappointment, every single one of you. Except for veterans and a few brothers. Your females are shemale. Damn fine, nice body. I don't want to pay for ass no more. I bought pussy all over the world. All over the world. All over the world. Germany. I mean, I don't bought ass. Look, in Korea, I'm going to have a guy testify to it. His name is Lad Wayne Vang. I bought more ass. 1978, 1979, in Itaewon, Korea. Where in a 6-month period of time, I bought more ass than anybody that was in the hood. That's off yon song. That's right. Us medics. I confess it. I haven't had sex with a black woman, white, anybody for 9 years. I have a girlfriend, her name is Sonya. It's a young lady who's like in love with me. She got problems, man. She got hit by a car, died, and came back. She hitting on me. What do you think I'm gonna tell her? No, I'm not disappointing her. I don't touch her, I don't have sex with her. I mean, I treat her, that's my friend. I bring you my life as it is, raw. But I don't want to be no nigga, man. I don't want to be no nigga. I'm French. I want to stay that way. I speak your English like you need for us to get along and all that shit. Please leave me alone. Because if you fucking don't, I'll hurt you in court, bust your ass, punk you out, humiliate you, degrade you, take your fame, treat you so bad. You'll hate being black just like I do. Because I look like you, and you black politicians and your staffers are a bunch of pieces of shit. You have a nice day. Bye-bye. That's life. That's love. I deserve that. Not some bullshit.